Big Nisha's 47 here. Who's Eli? You'll probably be talking more than me, because I'm like half asleep. But we'll figure it out. Hey, shoot those. Yeah, dude. Nice.
He's very helicopter-like. Like a lot better than that, too.
Move to that.
Yeah, they're bad. They look like pistols, but they're turrets.
That's cool. They fire lasers. I would just fucking go if there's like just wanted to land and see if there's a secret.
Well, there's also those people, Kelly and Linda. So Fred and I are good. The girls are not.
Oh right. But they'll just respawn.
Yeah, there is that.
They can't actually die.
Yes.
So.
Because storyline.
Yeah, with the storyline.
Oh, gold. That's
the gateway's just ahead. Keep moving, team.
Okay.
Ow.
That's pretty sweet, actually. There you go. Eat it. Visuals of this
room. Good looking.
Super cool, man.
Colorful, pretty color palette.
It's well designed levels.
Ow.
Your ship's getting wrecked by these turrets.
The turrets, okay.
Huh? Great.
It's about to blow. So did I really teleport inside this thing? Yeah, I did teleport inside.
That's cool.
That's all right.
What's that?
P-H-A-E-T-O-N.
Yep. Nice. Nicely done. She'll be back in a second.
Yeah, she's right there behind you.
Oh. Oh, goodness. Wow, yeah. Yours is pretty. Yours is pretty messed up.
That's messed up.
Yeah, take Fred's.
Oh, that's just it.
Yeah.
Oh.
I don't know that you're supposed to go down there. I think that they just fucked up.
Yeah, they just fell down there for some reason. So that wasn't the way to
go. You have to go through the tiny door. Yeah. There you go.
Yes, almost nice. There.
Move up.
Going now.
I hear scary sounds.
There it is.
Whoa.
The gateway.
Another
to
one.
Domain. You'll be the first
organic. It's a
Gundam. To enter since the fall of the Forerunners. I admit, after the crash here, I didn't think I'd see you again.
I'm here now.
Likewise, Cortana. Except
getting all sentimental.
Except you're like
a computer.
Well, that, and you're the main part of this game. Like, who could you see?
Yeah.
Yeah.
What if the Cortana apps come out for Android yet?
I don't know. Probably not.
They're supposed to come out with Windows 10, which is out.
Yeah,
on my PC.
You loading up, Commander?
So you can say like, "Hey, Cortana."
See if Halsey
yeah.
Can learn to speak
like any time.
I'll have a briefing for you by the
or
time we reach
the
well, once it's let's see.
See you, planet. Right.
So you wrote a target dossier on the Arbiter when you were with Oni.
That was 6 years ago. What's your point?
You recommended assassinating him.
After we killed millions of our people.
Just a little
so
bit different from Laura's face. But it's really close.
The Arbiter is engaged in combat. We will escort you to him.
Okay.
Locke.
The Arbiter.
Right.
I think
that's two. I just play as
two.
Like, co-op person plays as the Arbiter.
That's right.
Lux part.
What up? What up, Tom? I think that was his name anyway. Called him Tom. We'll get to the next part
end of this.
We'll get to the end of this video, and then I can't even. I'm so sleepy right now. I need to start catching my sleep on Tuesday.
Arbiter has united the keeps and formed a new alliance.
The swords of
Sangilos. With Arbiter's victories Sengilos. And the death of Jewel
Amdama,
the Covenant remnants grow desperate. They have begun an assault on Vadam lands.
Her name is Maki.
Specifically.
At Arbiter's
Maki
location.
Maki
you will find Shava. Arbiter at the Elder Council
Maki
chambers.
Shava.
Victory to clan and kin, Spartans. Maki
Alibaba.
No.
I'm impressed. Arbiter has females in his ranks.
Sure, Papa.
It's traditionally been a male's job on
Syrinscape.
Syrinscape. Hey, Katie. Come here. Oh, wait. You're playing. Stop. We're done.
I'm just exploring.
Oh, that's fair.
Well, it's like a temple.
We'll end this one a little bit early. We're just like a 20-second shot.
That's like a fucking temple, dude. Look at that.
It is. It is very nice.
What's there? Nothing.
Nothing.
Nothing but clipping.
Nothing but clipping. Yay!
I've hit a definitive wall there.
Yeah. Stupid. I hate when that happens. Anyway, Boma Tuna, we'll see you next video.
I'm down! Need an assist!